we about to dress the culture. Go tell a friend. We about to dress the culture, huh?
Brick by brick, you get your boy Big Wall, and this is Address the Culture. And you already know what type of time I'm on. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Join the culture. Get involved. Follow me on all my social media platforms. It's scrolling right down there. It's coming. It's not too hard. Let's get into it. Now, I'm back with another reaction. This one from Iggy Azalea and Tyga. You know what I'm talking about? They coming together, got a joint, you know what I'm saying? And I want to see what type of time they on, you know what I'm saying? Iggy got a tendency to be a little spicy, you know what I'm saying? And Tyga been on a run, you know what I'm saying? He been dropping hit after hit for a few years now. That's a fact, you know what I'm saying? So let's get in tune. Let's see what type of time Iggy Azalea and Tyga on. Like, comment, subscribe, join the culture, get involved, you know what I'm saying? Familiar with my content, you know I pause periodically, because that's how they want us to get it, but I'm watching it for the first time with you. So let's see what type of time Iggy Azalea and Tyga on, you know what I'm saying? Because they can get real spicy. Let's go.
Fuck them on top, big boo, no training, bro.
Out the gate, I ain't gonna hold you. I like it. I like the vibe. I like the look. You know what I'm saying? Iggy always coming, man, with a certain type of tip. I ain't even gonna hold you. You know what I'm saying? I like the vibe, but let's go a little deeper and see what type of time she on. Let's go.
Fuck them on top, big boo, no training, bruh. Big boss, bitch, I could get you a new car. Fuck them in them Saint Laurent heels, he said I'm too tough. Wanna wipe me up, I go silent and say, ha ha ha. Uber on the way, he said, can't he stay? Don't pull in my garage, Rolls Royce in driveway. Wait, I don't got no time, no, to be fun, no vinyl. I'm
Yo, I ain't gonna hold you. I'm digging it. I see what type of time Iggy on. You know what I'm saying? It's a vibe. I like the beat. I like the look. You know what I'm saying? She giving you everything. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even gonna hold you, man. Shout out to Iggy. Let's go.
Counting my baggies. You hoes wanna be viral. Dun, 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 dun. Richard on my arm. Rep is in my phone. And my DM won't leave me alone. Sip this pussy like a styrofoam. Sip, 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 sip it. Sip, 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 sip it. Rappers in my phone, in my DM won't leave me alone. Four boys on my dick. Sip this pussy like a styrofoam.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie to you, man. That is dope. You know what I'm saying? Iggy got it. She got a flow. She got a vibe. You know what I'm saying? I like it. You know what I'm saying? Let alone from the sexual aspects of it, you know what I'm saying, which I'm a fan of. I ain't gonna hold you. But at the same time, the flow dope, you know what I'm saying? The sound, the melody of it, all super dope, you know what I'm saying? So for me, sonically is dope and visually is dope, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Iggy. Let's go.
Sip, 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 sip it, yeah. Sip, 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 sip it. Rappers in my phone, in my DM won't leave me alone. Four boys on my dick, sip this pussy like a styrofoam. Sip this pussy like a styrofoam.
Hello.
Yo, I like it. You know what I'm saying? I like the concept of it. You know what I'm saying? The beat crazy. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the producer. You know what I'm saying? Iggy kind of low-key giving Tyga alley-oop. You know what I'm saying? So if Tyga come through, do what he normally do, man. It probably got them another hit, man. Let's go. Let's see what type of tag tag on.
Hey, fuck up from the back. I'm a dog, bitch, I'm too raw. Time for draws on my balls, bitches kiss the balls. I don't dive in wet pussy, bitch, I cannon ball. I serve these hoes, no, bitch, I don't play volleyball. Let's play a game, cash or the fame. She fuck me good, she might get a chain. I don't got no time, ho, let's fuck now.
Yo, shout out to Tiger, man. You know what I'm saying? T-Raw. You know what I'm talking about? Coming through, doing what he do, man. I like the flow, man. I like how he switched it up. You know what I'm saying? Gave a beat another different melody. You know what I'm saying? Another way to vibe to it. You know what I'm saying? It's super dope, man. I think they got them one. Let's go.
Nolly tomorrow. Got a Burk bag, 100 on the tag. Strippin' poppin' ass on car notes. Whoa, 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 whoa. Drop the fucking top. Let me do my thing. Make it rain on this fucking dot. This is why I'm hot. In Miami, make that temper drop. Lick a lollipop. Suck me dry till it's not a drop.
Bitch, sip, 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 sip,
Again, I like the vibe. I like the concept. You know what I'm saying? Iggy and Tiger came together. They gave each other dope love balance. You know what I'm saying? Iggy gave you the slow flow. You know what I'm saying? Saying some dope shit. And then, you know what I'm saying? And then Tiger come through, speed it up, flow. You know what I'm saying? Talking his talk. The vibe is dope, man. I like it. Let's go.
Sip, 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 sip it, yeah. Sip, 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 sip it. Rappers in my phone, and my DM won't leave me alone. Four boys on my dick, sip this pussy like a styrofoam. Sip, sip this pussy like a styrofoam.
Yo, okay, that was dope. You know what I'm saying? Now let me address the culture, man. Again, I like the joint, man. Shout out to Iggy Azalea. Shout out to Tiger, you know what I'm saying? They both came through and did what they were supposed to do on the track. You know what I'm saying? It was super dope. You know what I'm saying? It's one of them joints. I don't know, you know what I'm saying? If it was the beat, if it was the flow, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what it was, but it just worked. You know what I'm saying? It's definitely one of them joints I could see banging in the club. You know what I'm saying? Everybody listening to, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, you let me know, because I'm always down for a good conversation, and you can catch me right down there in the comments. This is your boy Big Wall, and this is Address the Culture. And like I always say, the culture makes you who you are, so make sure to respect it. I'ma catch you on the next episode. I'm out of here.
We about to dress the culture. Yeah. Come tell a friend. We about to dress the culture, huh?